Alright, let's try this again. You're building a multi-farm, nice. I restarted the recording. Basically, I'm doing Best of the Super Juniors now. And I figured since Tajiri's in the actual Cruiserweight Classic, we'll see how well this works. The reason I'm having to re-record is because the game crashed on me. So hopefully that doesn't happen again, but you never know. It was interesting, though. I'm wondering if I'm going to have the same first opponent that I did, where it was a 7-foot-tall creator wrestler. Nope. I am facing a second-rate Doink the Clown. Where's all the super juniors? Like, there's a lot of... Where's all the junior heavyweights? The actual junior heavyweights? Can I please fight some actual junior heavyweights? Like Dr. Death. I'm not liking how it does this slowdown. I really would like to keep it in a way where I can continue to play with the upgraded visuals. But you never know. But like I said, it crashed once on me, so I don't know if it'll crash again on me. I've had decent success with other games not crashing, but then again, I haven't tried to play like a full hour and a half on it. What the hell is this? Where the hell did this guy come from? I have to assume there's like more junior heavyweights. Like actual junior heavyweights. Like a nice match against like Hayabusa or Taguchi or Tiger Mask or Liger. That'd be nice. Green mist goes everywhere. Second rate Doink the Clown. All right. Uh oh. It's doing its slowdown thing again. That's what it did last time. Come on. Don't do this. Just don't crash. That's all I want is for you to just spend some time not crashing for me. Can you do that? Kick him in the dick. Tajiri doing his Rusev impression. He's got the accolade locked in. Oh, I thought I could get him on his way back. Super kicks. Super kicks everywhere. Oh, shit. That's alright. I'll be back in it. There we go. I like this whole kick in the dick thing. I'm a big fan of it. All right. Let's make this exciting for people. Oh, what the hell? Get the fuck out of here. Now I'm gonna climb to the top rope. Oh, Jesus. Hey, hey, hey. There we go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Tombstone on the floor. That's gotta be over. Come on, get in the ring. Oh, he didn't... Oh, he went down to one knee. Oh, shit. That was a fun little bit to his moveset there. I don't remember that ever happening in, like, other THQ or Yuke's games. Not even THQ, but Yuke's developed games. Modified Blue Thunder Bomb. That's what I'm going to call it. Where everything is a different version of a Blue Thunder Bomb. Kicking Blue Thunder Bomb. Alright. I don't know what his, there we go. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Get fucked! Get up. Do it again. Finish him off. Oh, he's done. Toast. Just like that, in under 4 minutes, he's done. Fuck the clowns. Fuck the clowns. Very nice. The Funks, Dory Funk Jr. and Terry Funk. That's how Terry Funk looked around that time. I actually enjoy the amount of, like, American legends that they have in this. Rip off Doink the Clown. Tajiri just kicked your ass. What happened? I'm a fucking clown. What do you expect? I don't even know why I'm here. Turns out it's actually Will Ospreay's new deal. That's his new gimmick. That's what he's going to eventually win Best of the Super Juniors with. God damn it, I did it all over again. Alright, there we go. At least it didn't crash on me and I could just do that. I did my match. There we go, an actual junior. Tiger Mask 4. Tiger Mask, do people actually care about you? No. Turns out all that big answer is just him saying no. Say there was a Wrestle Kingdom, Tiger Mask. Would you be in the pre-show battle royal? Yes, I would. And who would people cheer for more than you? Cheeseburger. Motherfucking cheeseburger. I'm wondering if the clown thing was like a way to get into the tournament first, because it didn't show any matches that had been done. So I wonder if that was like a qualification match. I was wondering why they would just put like random ass characters in there. Such upbeat music. Let's not pretend like people would be chanting for Tiger Mask. Tajiri! Tajiri! Alright. Not getting any weird lag spots here, so I'm feeling pretty good about this. Fuck off, Tiger Mask. Come on. Come on. just fuck him. Just fuck Tiger Mask. This is penance for that bullshit I pulled. He's gonna rip his mask off. Turns out he's not a tiger mask, he's just a tiger man. Wonder if you can do the tarantula in this game. I have a feeling you could. I want to pick him up and try it. I wonder if it's a finisher, though. Oh, shit. Stupid ref got in the way. Let's just do something fun. Let's see some of his strongest moves. Wow, release suplex? Okay. Alright. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Oh, shit. Haha, reverse, bitch. Come on. Get up. Get up. Oh, he reversed the knee that time. This is the best Tiger Mask can do. Tombstone! In the middle of the ring! It's all over! He gets the win at WrestleMania! He's down to one knee! Ah! Damn it. Tiger Mask ain't doing shit right now. Come on. That all you got? Get up. Modified Blue Thunder Bomb. I don't know, that's like a spinning backdrop or something? I don't know what to call it. Let's see if he's not too far away. Well, now he is. Ah, fuck off. Not too far away, now are you, bitch? Alright, get up. Alright, I forget. I think the super finisher is, Oh, shit! Reversed my, finish. This is dumb. Get up. There we go. That's the super finish? Huh? Let's see if he does it. Nah. Well, now I gotta get five more to beat you with the buzzsaw. Osprey versus Ricochet, this is not. I should just keep doing that. There we go. That's a little bit of something. Pin him again! No, oh, rope break. Ah! I'm gonna try to remember how to steal his finish. All these release vertical suplexes. I don't know what his finish is. Looks like it's this. Oh, is that the Tiger Driver? Oh, he was in the way. Get up. There we go. Now it's over. Done. I think he's far enough away from the ropes. Three. Longest three ever. Damn. Tajiri. The MVP, Tajiri. Cause fuck your shit. Tajiri fucked your shit up. How do you feel? I feel like I'm not relevant whatsoever. And I feel like a lot of you would agree with me. So let's hope for Tiger Mask 5. Do the save. There we go. All right, next match. 4 points already. Oh, there was a draw. Is that Yoshitatsu? I think that's young boy Yoshitatsu. One day I'm gonna go to WWE, and then I'll become a racist joke. And then I'll come back, and I'll be Triple H. Dude, I hope Tajiri comes back in, like, his, like, full pants and everything when they do the Cruiserweight Classic. I want him in his Tajiri pants. I can't imagine him wrestling in much of anything else. I think I seen him in tights one time. Like, but they were, like, short tights that came up, like, just above the knee. I hope I'm right in thinking that that's young boy Yoshitatsu. I don't know if he was technically a junior or not. I can maybe take this time to actually, like, look it up on my phone to see if there's a... Wrestle Kingdom 2 roster. Oh, no, it's... Oh, fucking, Inoue. Fuck, I forget his first name, though. Not young boy Yoshitatsu. What the hell? Oh, I know I can find it. Hang on. So I don't look like a complete tool. Whoops. I actually just had, my antivirus pop up, too, so one second. I gotta get rid of that. Sorry about this. One second. All right. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Kick him in the dick. That's how you win all the matches. And then you do that knee to the stomach. Ready? It is unbeatable. Ooh. Ooh. Jesus, throwing me around like a goddamn heavyweight. So I'm gonna tombstone him like a heavyweight. I know young boy Yoshitatsu's in this. I'm almost positive of it. Maybe he wasn't. I don't know. Because I think he would have shown up on the roster list. Because he didn't exactly show up on the roster list. So I'm not sure. Maybe I was mistaking him. I'll try to not be as ignorant as possible. I think that's just the best thing to do right now is not be completely ignorant. And just admit when I don't know somebody. Oh god, I thought the ref was gonna come up there with me. That'd have been the best glitch ever. I just want to do this over and over. Suplex City! It's time for Suplex City! Pick him up. There we go. I don't know what his move is, but we'll see. That's not it. Get up! Ah, there we go. I was able to hit it at least once, so I feel good about that. Buzzsaw kick! But the crowd's not excited enough yet, so we gotta keep this going. But I'll keep kicking him in the head anyways. Oh. Oh, didn't capitalize on it. Guess I'm just gonna knee in the gut. I would like to do another German suplex, please. There we go. Oh, Jesus, what the hell did I just activate? What the hell did I just activate? I just activated something. Oh, you know what? I probably activated that one ordeal that only happens, like, with the super... the super finishers only happen with the crowd. But I don't know how the rest of it goes. Small package! Kick in the dick. Oh, now he's got the coup de grace. We're gonna do it again. Oh, shit. I'm gonna keep looking for those pins. Another tombstone! He's crazy! Alright, this is it. Let's finish this off. First off, let's see about stealing his finisher. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Let's do it one more time. Before I do my super finish. There we go. Perfect. Right at the end. Count it out! Oh my god, he kicked out of my super finish. Die already. Oh my god. Die. Stay down. There. Kicked out of two of his own finishers. My finish. All right. Nice. I was like, how much shit is he gonna kick out of? Oh, man. He was looking for those false finishes that happen in 5-star matches. Except we were just a throwaway match. That just happened to be during a tournament. Alright, next match. I don't know. I would really love more than anything to know the Wrestle Kingdom 2 roster. Chono, Tenzin, Nagata, Nakanishi, Nakamura, Tanahashi, Bernard Choshu. This isn't going to tell me who's the juniors that this could potentially be. And I don't know my Japanese wrestlers enough to have a good idea. I didn't even realize Kaz Hayashi was in this game. This doesn't help. Oh, okay. Kazuchika Nakajima. That's who it is. That's who I thought it was when I was looking at it. When I was looking at the roster. I'm like, I think this is who it is. Ah, damn. My ever-powerful knee strike. Aha! Get up. Oh! Because eat me. Oh god, he's gonna tombstone him on the floor. Because fuck your neck. And my knees. And then he no-sells it. Because he's a dick. Oh my god. Oh my god. We managed to double hit each other, I guess. I like these. These are getting to be entertaining matches. Nothing says entertaining Super Juniors quite like an abdominal stretch. Oh god. Now he's gonna call for the RKO. Come on. Get up. Dick shots. That's how I win Super Junior tournaments, with dick shots. At least he's selling my kicks well. Oh, Jesus, never mind. He ain't selling shit. So, I don't think I've ever exactly heard of this guy. Where the hell is, like... I feel like I should. He's very athletic. And very fast. He's giving me some trouble. Oh, shit! There we go. That wasn't even supposed to be one of the big moves. Is he gonna let me? Nope. Oh god. There we go. Perfect. Never mind. I'm dumb. Come on, stand up. Dick kicks. Alright, I want to see if I can't send him into the corner. I haven't done that yet. Nope. Except they're not giving me an opportunity right this second. Oh god! I did it again. I don't know what I created, but I did something. and brought up his fighting spirit. I'm gonna treat you like I did Tiger Mask. Uh-oh. No! Oh god, I couldn't get out of the way in time. Jesus Christ! I refuse to give up right now. There, waste time kicking him. Just stay there until your finisher's up. I said stay down until your finisher's up. Oh, Jesus Christ. This guy's a thing. German suplex. Now I'm gonna do it to you, bitch. Come here. Get up. R15. Fucker. Get up. There we go. I'm sick of your shit at this point. Alright. Go ahead and be done now. Ah, goddammit. I wanna know, what's the button to roll them up? There's a roll-up button. That's what I'll use. There we go. Actually, I'm one more away from having the finish. Another finisher, so. Oh! Time to die. Oh! Come on. Ball game. Done. Count it out. Oh, God. That was the longest three count ever. I'm like, oh, shit. He's somehow gonna kick out at 2.9 like the last one. Hey, Turk, how's it going? 550 points, damn. Whatever happened to him? I feel like looking that up when it loads and saves and other nonsense. The fact that I don't immediately recognize him, but he seems extremely talented, I'm thinking either All Japan or NOAH is probably where he ended up. How did I do in college hoops? I won. I made it to the NCAA tournament, and I have a 10 seed. So, doing pretty well. And NOAH, it seems like. Let's see what titles he's earned. I'm not 100% familiar with NOAH, but... Alright, who else is in my block? Let's see. He won All Japan World Junior Heavyweight Championship. Three-time GHC Junior Heavyweight Champion. Okay. So that's not bad. All Asia Tag Team Champion. Okay. Seems to be rated pretty highly, too. Oh, God. How do you plan on beating him? No, seriously, how do you plan on beating him? You shouldn't be able to walk. How do you plan on beating him? This is just gonna feel awkward. I think it's kind of fun to know that even like 10 years ago they were running the same kind of buildings. I mean, I recognize this building too from other shows. Then again, I guess it's kind of like WWE with like big arenas. If it's well known, it's like, oh yeah, of course this is Madison Square Garden. Turk, for some reason, it's not even showing up as you being in this stream, like in the chat. I was just staring in amazement at Hayabusa, the fact that he is right now walking. And he leapt over the ropes. The fans in the front row are crying. This is how you know business is getting bad. Hayabusa can walk? Alright, time to get him in the ring. Oh, shit. Oh, God. All right. We'll do this. Oh, my God. I'm gonna break his damn neck again. Here comes. Oh, nope, here it comes. Now we're gonna re-paralyze Hayabusa. Hayabusa was able to return to action and showed up in the best of the Super Junior tournament until Tajiri broke his neck with a tombstone pile driver on the floor. Oh, Jesus. He managed to finish the match somehow. There we go. Come on. Oh, can't win a match without a few dick kicks. Why did he just fly over him? Doesn't make sense. No! Stuffed the kick. Stop stuffing my kicks, you motherfucker. There, roll him up. Get to the finish. Oh, wow. I ran directly into that. I ran at him because I thought he was going to be... Oh, Jesus. Is this shit that I can do and I just haven't been doing it? Should I be trying some cool shit out here? Oh, Jesus. I'm just gonna run into all the moves. Don't worry, guys. We're gonna have some fun with the fact that I'm gonna just gonna run into all the moves. God. Every neck move just feels like this awkward moment. Tear his mask off. This is what Best of the Super Juniors was missing. Nerve holds. Fuck you. To the top. Stand up. How does he still miss? There we go. Neckbreaker. Telling you, every neck move is just this awkward moment. Like, yeah, that's a thing that's happening. I don't know how to do cool moves like Hayabusa. Maybe it's because I'm not Hayabusa. I'm gonna kick him from here. Tajiri knows all about Hayabusa. That's why he's just working the leg. Or he's gonna play heel and he's just gonna do all sorts of neck moves. Jesus. This kills the Hayabusa. Or whatever it actually was. There we go. Alright, so what the hell does Hayabusa actually do for his finish? Oh, shit. I saw a moonsault neck hitting the guardrail. Oh, Jesus Christ, was that a Phoenix Splash? Watch him no-sell the kick because he's still in finisher mode. Yep. Was that a Phoenix Splash that he does? That's fucking awesome. I want to do that. I'm going to build up to another 5 here so I can do that Phoenix Splash. And it's just all going to be neck breakers leading up to it. Ready? Coup de grace! It's over! Oh, that's new. I'm not gonna let you. I'll spend an energy ball if I have to get these, this. One. Two. Now taunt. Taunt! Oh God. There we go. This is a fun minigame. This is what the minigame should look like in the WWE games. The rock, paper, scissors. Like, I know they have the rock, paper, scissors part, but that would be... I think that would be more fun. One, two, no! Shit. Should try some neck submissions. Oh! Dead. Shit, come on. I need to get in my finisher state. Oh god, get the fuck out of the way. Jesus, he can go far. I burned an energy ball so I could continue to have the advantage. One, two, no! Take him down by his neck, that's how you do it. I think he's gonna be in a pretty good position for a Phoenix Splash. Maybe. Tajiri channeling his inner Seth Rollins. Oh, then I get to end it with a super finish. Tell me he's not too close to the ropes. Good. This breaks the neck of the Hayabusa. Taken out by his own sledgehammer. Neck broken. That god-awful Kevin Nash promo. Then his whole ordeal. I won't make any more jokes. We're done. Damn, he nearly got me with that Phoenix Splash. I was just barely able to get out of the way. So we got, like, what, 3 matches left, I think? Oh, here's the final. Oh, who's the final against? Oh, I think it's against Hayabusa again. I think I get to face Hayabusa fucking again. Oh, no. I get to face the number 2B guy. Okay. Who the hell am I gonna face? Please be someone that I recognize, so I don't look like an idiot. I feel like I should. That see-through shirt. Huh. I feel like I'll know once they introduce him in the actual match. Now, the only hooded guy that I see on this cage match thing is Terry Gordy, but it's not Terry Gordy. That sure as shit didn't look like Terry Gordy. It's Christian! It's Christian! It's Terry Gordy! We find out it's actually not Terry Gordy, but his son, Jesse. He's arrived with Luke Gallows. They're forming the Bullet Club tonight. Only it's not the Bullet Club, it's the Biscuits and Gravy Club. If you close your eyes and light, naked truth revealed. Dreams you never had, it's scars never healed. It's Christian. Yeah, that's clearly not Terry Gordy. Is that a creator wrestler? That's a creator wrestler, isn't it? That managed to get through the, that's one of those creator wrestlers that managed to get through to the actual tournament, isn't it? And then he actually managed to win. Like, second-rate Doink the Clown. But this guy managed to actually make it in. I'm waiting to hear the name. This is a creator wrestler, isn't it? Yeah, I'm almost positive. Especially if he keeps that hood on the entire time. It is actually Christian! Oh my god! It makes sense. The hood, the shirt. Oh my god. So this is legit a creator wrestler that managed to make it through. Not just into the actual tournament, but to the finals. That is amazing. I'm saddened for all the B-block guys that managed to not beat this guy. What a fucking outfit this dude's got on, too. This is like if Undertaker went metrosexual. If Undertaker went to Japan and had a metrosexual gimmick, but he was still the American Badass, like, this would be his exact look. Fanateku. I have no idea. I'm almost positive that this is a creator wrestler. Fantech? I don't know. Come on. Oh, God. Look at the size of him, by the way. Look at the size difference. How did this guy manage to make it in? This is like the 7-foot guy that I faced the first time around. It's gotta be shorthand for something, yeah. Just what I'm gonna do to gay Undertaker. Metrosexual Undertaker is just gonna get tombstoned the whole time. That's how this is gonna work. And kicked in the nuts. Because tombstones and nut shots are what Undertakers do. This is a creator wrestler that a 15-year-old comes up with and puts on Community Creations. And then he'd be called something like Demon something or whatnot. Fan taker. Either way, dead is when he's gonna be. The end. Yeah, this is totally a. Oh my god. Oh shit. Suck a dick. His finisher is called The End. Dude, this is what a 15-year-old puts on Community Creations and then gives, like, some demonic name. This is like, check out my edgy character, guys! Guess what the name of his finisher is? The End! Fucking awesome! Deep Six! That's... What, I shouldn't call it Blue Thunder Bomb. That's clearly Deep Six. Oh, God. Let's not. Let's jump down. Let's jump down. The finisher is called The End. For fuck's sakes. Oh, God. ICBM? Oh, Jesus. He's just ready to kill me. I wonder what ICBM is supposed to stand for. I cause bowel movements. Turns out Tajiri just shit himself with a lariat. Come on. Come on. Get in the fucking ring. Intercontinental ballistic missile. Ah. So that's what he calls his finish. Okay. God. ICBM and then fucking the end. This dude is so fucking edgy. I'm gonna cut myself on all this edge. I gotta admit, though. It's kind of an interesting name, at least. Now I'm gonna hit the end on him. It is the end. With a Michinoku driver. Alright, let's call it good. Let's get rid of this. This emo kid's wet dream. God damn it. Do it again. Except this time you stay down. There you go. I can't believe one of the, like, random creator wrestlers managed to make it to the semifinals. I really hope that Hayabusa beats whoever. I don't know. We'll see if Hayabusa beats whoever that other dude is. I don't even care what the fuck he says. He's just gonna go listen to some My Chemical Romance and wind down after this. Content that someday he will come back and win the junior heavyweight title. Content that someday he will come back to New Japan as the King of Darkness, Evil. Here we go. Alright. Let's go win battle the best of the Super Juniors. Alright. Who beat Hayabusa? Oh, fuck. I forgot his name. It's one character, so it's probably short. Is that either Jado or Ghetto? I know they're technically juniors in this game. I wonder if this is technically Dominion, because this doesn't look like... Or no, this is best of Super Junior Finals. The next match should technically be Dominion, shouldn't it be? I knew who that was. Fuck. Let's see if I can hear what it is. After this, I'm almost positive. I think it might have been the first or second match. Like, I actually heard them say Japanese buzzsaw. I still didn't get it. God damn. Maybe someone who watches this knows exactly who that is. Or at least knows Japanese. Can read kanji. Because that looks to be an actual guy, so... Oh god. Quick, pin him! Oh, this has no time limit attached to it. It's one fall to a finish. Tombstones everywhere. Maybe if I got a hint, a glimpse at like his tights, I could really stop doing that now. I'm actively trying not to at this point. There we go. Something. Oh, right into the corner. Fucks his back. Really? I actively tried not to give him another tombstone. This game just wants me to give tombstones, I guess. That's the knee! Now time for the bulldog! Oh god. God, he threw me across that ring. Please hit the corner. There we go. Monkey flip. Uh-oh. Oh god. What the fuck was that? Alright, come on. Oh my god, I'm trying not to do tombstones anymore. Please. Tajiri, please. Alright, is his finish a front grapple? Yes, it is. Oh god. Oh god. What a finish. Get up, I'm gonna do it again. Because it just looks like so much fun. Ah, damn it. He's gonna hold me off for just long enough. Let's not let him get off his finish. Count it out! Oh, Jesus, I ran right into that one. Come on. Big knee, boys! Big drop kick. Big taunt. Big everything. Oh god, I didn't know if there were different grapples for the corner. God damn it. How does pre-ordering games on Amazon work? If you have Amazon Prime, you just, oh shit, hang on. See ya fucking later. You just order them on Amazon. It gets delivered in the mail the day that it's supposed to come out. Or it gets delivered to you via UPS or whatever means. Oh god, he just kipped right the fuck up after that. I've been meaning to use Amazon a bit more if I decide to pre-order games. I just don't usually pre-order games all that much. Because you can get like a... I think they give you like a 20% discount or something. So, like, usually the $60 games are like $45. Is there a chance it might come early? I don't think it will. It pretty much will get delivered that day. The day that it's supposed to release. Because they usually put they'll usually release it 2 days early. Or they'll ship it 2 days beforehand and then have 2 day shipping. Tap out! Tap out! Alright. I'm gonna try to finish him off with a buzzsaw kick. Right after this! Damn it. So you'd pay up front when ordering it. I believe so. I forget exactly how it works. Either you pay it when it's ordered... No, actually, I think you might... I can't remember if it's you pay up front or you pay when it ships. I don't quite remember. I love that whole run just to get the rope burn. Oh shit. Wow, I walked right into that one. Fuck off! Just kill time. There we go, that kills time. You want to pre-order NBA 2K17, you get those special early day plays for pre-ordering. Yeah, I think that's specifically if you order from, I think the PlayStation Store or whatnot. Because they, you know, clearly they're not going to get as much money if they were to do it on Amazon. So they want you to download directly from them. So they get pretty much all the money from that. I don't know what I just activated. I hate the fact that I don't know what I just did. Oh, he's bleeding now. Let's get the suplex count going. Oh god, German. 1, 2. Kick out. Oh god, now he's pissed. One more. And then I'll finish him off. This will be it. Oh, maybe right here? Ah. All right, here we go. Get up. Get buzzsaw kicked. Buzzsaw kick. Get up. Uh-oh. I think it might be a little too close to the ropes. I think he's just far enough away. Done. And that's best of the Super Juniors. Time to go fight for the Super Junior. It's for the Super Junior. The Junior Heavyweight title. God, I wish I knew who that was. I'm gonna have to, like, look. Alright. That was the best of the Super Juniors win. Now it's time for the Junior Heavyweight title match. I wonder who I face for that. I wonder if it'll be Liger. Oh. ¥5 million. ¥5,000. Nice. Yep, it's Liger. I was wondering where he was at. I had a feeling he was probably going to be the, oh god, his mouth moves! What's going on? I don't think he actually... Does he have a... I forgot if he actually had a mouth or not in his outfits. Technically, I guess he could have had, you know, an out, you know, the one that had a mouth. I've just never seen Liger to actually have a one with a mouth. Welcome to Dominion. Tajiri versus Jushin Thunder Liger. Aw, shit, here we go. Aw, it's the song! I love that the anime song is in this. Liger! Liger! Nice. All right, here we go. Tajiri. He's buzzsaw kicked his way through all of this. Now the last man stands in his way. Jushin Thunder Liger. I kind of like that outfit. Like, it's not the one that he's best known for, but that all black is interesting. Haha, I'm gonna treat you no differently than any of the other guys. Come on, Liger. Come on, you old fuck. Do something about it. Come on, Liger. Come on. Fight me. Oh, Jesus. Gotta hit him in the balls. Whoops. God damn, he keeps moving out of the way too much. I thought he was gonna do the I forget the name of the submission. Oh, there it is. Never mind. I forget what it's called. Hit me! Hit me! Come on! Ah, he's got in my way again. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Fuck you! Oh, my God. Did he just perform a diving double stomp to the outside directly onto Liger? Holy shit. Good fucking night. Oh my god! He does have the green mist. That's amazing. I want to just keep misting him. That's amazing. I did not know that he had the mist. I want to mist him first. Where does he keep finding all that mist? I just wish he wouldn't fall down immediately so I could buzzsaw kick him from there. Whoops. Hey, that's a new one. I don't think we've done that yet. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck kind of reversals just happened? Oh, God. Did he just Liger bomb me? What the fuck? He just, like, busted out a Liger bomb out of nowhere. My team is a literally worthless mode. Man, I would love some My Team on NBA 2K if it did work a lot nicer. I was into it when it first came around. I'm gonna make him spend his entire time. I'm just beating the shit out of him because I've beaten him every time. Ah, damn. There we go. Fuck yourself. Oh, God. Where is he just pulling the power bombs out of nowhere, man? What the fuck is going on? There. Just eat my kicks and punches. Just eat kicks and punches. Alright, bitch. Get up. Oh, it's not a Liger bomb. It's just a fucking... It's just a fuck you. Alright, we'll end it right here with a buzzsaw kick. Say night-night. 5 minutes is all it takes to beat Jushin Thunder Liger. Done. Tajiri getting that huge push. Just winning in 5 minutes. He's getting that Lesnar push. The next big thing to Jiri. Liger's very upset by all this. Wiping sweat from the forehead of his mask. That should be it, right? It says 9 out of 9, but I think that's it. I just won the belt, so... I thought I won the belt. I was positive I won the belt. Do I defend it now? Abdullah the Butcher. That's who I should have gone through G1 with. Oh, I gotta have my Wrestle Kingdom match. Gotta have that 5-star Tokyo Dome match. Two sides. He comes through the middle, because he's a rebel. I'll push this everywhere, and we'll have a 5-star Tokyo Dome match. I'm already liking this theme. Oh god. Just so fucking hype. Well, that wasn't a title match? Now we're having the title match? What the hell did I just beat Liger for? Like, I had to defend my honor against Liger? I thought I won. I mean, I guess that explains why he didn't come out with the belt, but... You win Best of the Super Juniors, and you get a shot, but... Alright, I guess my shot's now. It's odd. Alright, so now it's the Junior Heavyweight title match. I had to wait 6 months for my title match. One Best of the Super Juniors, and I had to wait all the way to Wrestle Kingdom. Did they say Koji Kanemoto? I think that's who it was. Hang on, I also got like a message real quick.
Yeah, I guess that.
Someone commented on my most recent NCAA basketball thing. What happened to NCAA Basketball 10? I haven't done it in like a year now. I don't know why people still ask that. What happened to NCAA Basketball 10? Well, didn't you hear the end of the video when I said I hated the game and I didn't want to play it anymore? I was serious. There we go. Alright. Time to have that 5-star match that everyone wants. Oh god! Now taunt, because that builds the story. Oh god, the disrespect. The ultimate disrespect. Oh my god, I have no way to reverse this. Well, I probably do, and I'm just, like, dumb. Just, I'll keep up with the dick kicks. Timefly wants the $100 one. Jesus Christ. I could see myself doing the $80 one with doing the $80 version, but then again, I was gonna get it for PC, and I think they might have a Kobe version of the PC one. But I'm almost positive I'm gonna get the PC version of NBA 2K17. Oh God. Didn't even mean to grab a stick, but sure. Can I grab it again? What's the button? There we go. Tajiri learning from his ECW days. I gotta make sure not to win by count out. I guess the fans weren't a big fan of the weapons. No, they really don't like the weapons. I want to do something fun with the weapon. Come here. I want to grapple you. See what I can do with a grappled weapon. Choke him out. There'll be an asterisk next to my name because I used weapons. Come on. Come on. There we go. Get in the ring. Now get up. Tajiri. New Japan's biggest heel. Oh God. Get up. I'm gonna do it again. Cover. Count it. Kick out at one. Cause he's a jerk. Oh shit. Small package. Ah, damn it. Small package again. Uh-oh. Kill time. Just kill time. There we go. Oh, Jesus. This kills the back. Suplex City, bitch. Fuck. Get up. Today, you're done. Today, your title reign ends. Bam. It's over, right here. The ever infamous Full Nelson German. Fuck off, Junior Heavyweight Champion, in just under 5 minutes. He ain't getting paid by the hour, folks. Holy shit. I love that this time I was able to do the whole thing in one sitting. Makes me feel like I should probably turn the difficulty up a little bit. $5,000 points. And that's it. That's it for him celebrating the IWGP Junior Heavyweight Championship. He had to fight his ass off for it. Now he's going to take that belt to the Cruiserweight Classic, and that's how they're going to open up the show with Tajiri tossing the IWGP Junior Heavyweight Championship in the trash. And claiming that he wants the WWE Cruiserweight Championship. Lawsuits everywhere. Damn. Done. All right. That was fun. All right. Well, probably going to do something else on stream, but for those of you watching on YouTube, thank you very much. Maybe I'll do... I don't know what the Triple Crown one does. I know there's the Triple Crown one, and then there's the All Japan title. I don't know what all those do, but maybe take a look at that at some point. And I know there's like a campaign mode thing here that combines like wrestling with like collecting cards and stuff. I don't know, I'd have to look into it. But either way, thank you to anyone on YouTube watching this. I do greatly appreciate it. And yeah, we might do something else. See what the other modes show and play some more of this. So, yeah, thank you, and I will see you next time.